What are the diagnostic possibilities when you see architectural distortion on a mammogram? There are three main findings that you're looking for when evaluating a mammogram. These are the three main ways that breast cancer can present. You're looking for masses, calcifications, and architectural distortion. In this video, we're going to focus on architectural distortion, what it means and what can cause it. Architectural distortion is when lines radiate to a central point. A variant form of architectural distortion is spiculation, and this term is used when there is architectural distortion associated with a mass. Architectural distortion is becoming a bigger part of screening mammography now with the introduction of tomosynthesis or 3D mammography. The main benefit of tomosynthesis is identification of subtle architectural distortion. Every architectural distortion looks more or less the same. These lines radiating to a central point. Even under the microscope, you can see these ducts radiating towards a central point. What can cause this? There are several malignant causes for architectural distortion, the most common being invasive ductal carcinoma, as it is the most common form of breast cancer. Invasive lobular carcinoma also frequently presents as architectural distortion. A much more rare form of malignancy is tubular carcinoma, but this small lesion tends to present as architectural distortion. And lastly, ductal carcinoma in situ, or DCIS, can sometimes present with only architectural distortion as the finding on a mammogram. There are also a few benign causes of architectural distortion. A radial scar or complex sclerosing lesion. Other sclerosing lesions, such as sclerosing adenosis or proliferative fibrocystic changes, can occasionally present as distortion. If the patient has a prior surgery or prior procedure and subsequent fat necrosis, this can commonly present as architectural distortion, and less common things like granular cell tumors or fibromatosis. In general, when you see architectural distortion on a mammogram, think radial scar versus invasive ductal carcinoma. Those are by far the two most common diagnostic considerations. And because both of those lesions warrant surgical excision, any unexplained architectural distortion should be deemed at least a BI-RADS category 4, and biopsy is always warranted.
Thank you for watching. Please click subscribe to see more of our content or go to mammoguide.com to learn more about breast imaging.